Hello? Hello? Is someone there? This could be a way through. Damn it.
This traditional no mask represents a hateful woman in the guise of a demon.
Smoke.
We're on our way.
Laura, you made it. Sam.
Thank goodness.
Surprise. It's okay. He's one of us.
Sorry if I startled you. This place would make anyone a little jumpy. We just spoke to your crew. They're on their way.
Look, he bandaged my foot.
Oh, it was the least I could do. My manners. I'm sorry, I'm Matthias. A teacher by trade. Not really cut out for island life, I'm afraid.
Sweetie, you look exhausted. Sit down.
Yeah.
Sam here was just telling me about the Sun Queen.
Right, Himiko.
Can you tell me more? I'm intrigued.
Well, believe it or not, a couple thousand years ago, Queen Himiko pretty much ran things in Japan.
She loves telling this story.
Himiko was beautiful, enigmatic, but also ruthless and powerful. Legend says she had shamanistic powers.
And this is where she loses me.
Well, there's always some truth to myths.
She commanded an army of samurai warriors, her magnificent storm guard. They rode the very winds of the battle, laying waste to all who opposed them. They say the sun rose at Himiko's command, and she ruled everything its rays touched, from the mountains to the sea and beyond.
But what happened to her?
Let go.
It's good to see you, little bird.
I'm so glad you're here. Is Sam with you?
She was with you.
She was here with that man, Matthias. But I passed out. When I woke up, they were both gone.
You girls should not go wandering off.
We need to find them.
No, wait. What about Rock?
Okay, let's split up. One of us go with Laura and meet up with Roth. The rest of us should fan out and look for Sam.
I'll go with her.
No. Let me.
You know how to use one of these?
It's been a while. It's all coming back to me.
Get to Roth. We'll find Sam and this Matthias guy.
You're gonna be okay?
Yes, I probably just need to rest for a few minutes.
You sit here. I'll check up ahead.
Okay. Not so bad.
Hey,
back so soon.
These no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the...
I think this symbology is legitimate. Whoever calls this island their home appears to be worshipping some kind of female goddess.
Yeah.
Right, that should do it. Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Laura, shall we give it a go then?
Let's do this, Doctor.
Whenever you're ready.
I can't do that now.
That female figure on the gate. Given the age of the symbols, it could be the Sun Queen.
Himiko, are you sure you're not?